Hey guys, welcome back to Harley Pour. We're fixing to start bottle wrapping this tour pack. We're going to start with the lid. And it's sponsored in part by Vivid Vinyls. And if it is at all useful and you like the video, consider subscribing, like, share. Keeps us going. I'm going to do this in two pieces, or we're going to attempt it. I didn't want to do it one piece because this lip, I was afraid pushing into this seam, pulling over the sides, pushing in the seam, we'd get pop up right here. So I'm going to do it two pieces and I'm going to put a seam right here. I've already got my tape down. And we're going to do the sides. Then we're going to do the top. And you always want to put your seams facing down, more visually appealing. Or if you have wind coming at it, you want your seams facing away from the wind if possible. So that is what we're going to do. We're going to start right here. This is covered by a backrest. You won't see any of this at all to right here. So I only need to wrap to right here. You'll never see that. It's got a backrest bolted on. So we're going to start on this side. I'm going to pull around. We're going to go all the way around. Post heat, let it cool, pull the tape, put more tape down, overlapping, and we're going to do the top and do the same thing, and then it'll be done. Of course, we got to tuck, but we're going to get started, so we're going to start fast forwarding now.
I tried so hard and got so far, but in the end, it doesn't even
doesn't
so hard and got so far. But in the end, it doesn't even matter. I had to fall to lose it all.
Talk. All right, guys, we got the lid done. And the top went great. The sides were a little rough, but I expected that with having to go all the way around and this lip. But I think it looks really good. Wish every piece was as easy as that top. That's the only flat surface somewhat on the bike. If you watch, you see how fast that went. Once we got this laid in, you always want to push into your recesses first. We got that laid in with minimal stretch. Got to the top, and then we stretched out to here. And that was it. Got the air bubbles out, and it was pretty darn quick. I had a little trouble with the string, but it made a little funny gouge over here I had to fix. Sometimes those strings don't always cooperate, but you know, that's part of it. Anyway, I'm happy with it. We're going to start the tour pack now, the bottom. And I'm going to try to put all this in one video. I'm going to fast forward faster on all this than I wanted to. But here we go. I'll go get it and start it. Be right back. All right, guys. Got the lid done. We're ready for the bottom of the tour pack. I've already got it cleaned. I've already got my tape set. I'm going to make a seam right here. In the on the underside in this groove. So I'm gonna overlap over here, and then I'm gonna put tape over here and overlap the other way. And it's gonna be hidden under here, hopefully. And we've got lights right here, so we cut and push in right here. We don't have to put film right here, we just push it down over the edge because we've got a plate to hold the tour pack on. So hopefully this will go well. We'll see. The hardest part of all of this is corners right here and then right in here. So we shall see. So anyway, oh yeah, like, subscribe, share, and thanks to Vivid Vinyls for helping support this project. And we'll get on our way now. Thank you. I'm going to start fast forwarding.
I tried so hard and got so far. But in the end, it doesn't even matter. I had to fall to lose it all. But in the end, it doesn't even matter. Yeah. doesn't even matter.
Got this piece done. I'm gonna set some tape and finish it tomorrow, but we got delayed. Burned up my heat gun, had to borrow another one just to finish up tonight. I'm gonna have to go get another one tomorrow and finish the tour pack, but we'll continue the video in just a minute. But it will be tomorrow, but no worries, it's hard on heat guns, so we'll get another one and we'll continue the whole project. So we'll be back in a minute. Thank you.
I tried so hard and got so far, but in the end, it doesn't.
All right, guys, we're back. It is the next day. We got a new heat gun at Harbor Freight instead of Amazon. That way I can take it back if it breaks and get a new one right away. We've already got our sheet cut to fit. We've already got the outer cap pulled off, and we're going to do it kind of like we did the lid. We're only going to take the backing off one side at a time so it doesn't get bunched up more than it has to. So we'll work on one side and we'll peel it back, work on another side, peel it back, work on another side, and as we go it'll get easier. But let's get started.
I tried so hard and got so far, but in the end, it doesn't even matter. I had to fall to lose it all, but in the end, it doesn't even matter.
Yourself channel. I already messed up. I don't know why, but I didn't take any of the count of the curve down. So when I'm doing this side, the film keeps trying to go like that and I can't wrap it around. So I'm having to make seams, but I need to lay this in first. So I'm hoping I don't leave a hard glue line. I'm gonna have to heat that out and put it back down. I'm gonna have to do this real quick. Lay my tape back down, then pull the corner across. And if it looks bad, I'm gonna have to replace that piece. So, hey, this is the first time we've done this, so we're not professionals. We're just showing you how we're doing it. So, all right, here we go.
I tried so hard and got so far, but in the end, it doesn't even matter. Fall to lose it all, but in the end, it doesn't even matter. So far, but in the end,
First time doing any vinyl wrapping on this bike, so like I said, do-it-yourself channel. It took a little bit and I had to redo this. I had planned to wrap this all the way around. It didn't work because of the angle, and I end up putting seams here and here and then slapping a piece on the back. But you know, I don't think it looks bad. What do you think of that seam? I got a little glue I gotta wipe up, but that's not bad. I think it looks pretty good, all in all. I'll move it around so you can see it. But see, there's a seam right here. See, keep in mind, all this is going to be hidden by a light. That's why I didn't mind getting the wrinkles and stuff in it. Slap a light in there. But, you know, there's a seam right here. And It's underneath, you'll never see it. So, you know, if you guys stuck around and watched this whole video, you know, give it a like and a comment if you want. If there's any professionals out there that do this for a living that want to give some tips, I'm more than welcome to hear them. So, anyway, thanks to Vivid Vinyls for helping me out, and thank you guys for watching. Stick around to the next video. I think we're going to do the front outer fairing and then the gas tank after this. I believe this is part... What part is this? I'll figure it out when I put the video out. It's all kind of running together. So we'll see you later. Bye.